All right, we are about to go to a farmer's mart. Is that what it's called?
Farmer's market.
Farmer's market. We about to get some fresh vegetables, some fresh fruit. That's the best way that you know that you're getting the real deal Holyfield, because you know sometimes you don't know what you're getting in a grocery store. So if you can ever go to these farmer's market, definitely take advantage of that. And I think this place, it's like every Saturday, so let's see what they got. All right, fresh veggies, potatoes.
Good, how are you?
Okay, thank you. Got the fresh veggies. What are these right here? Oh, nice. Pickles, I love pickles. Beans, butter, salsa.
Also, like kimchi, fermented onions in there, sauerkraut.
Nice.
It still has all those probiotics because it's all been fermented. Mm-hmm. We have to keep processing.
Thank you. Ooh, pickles. Okra. Oh, I hate okra.
Yeah, me too.
Honey. I'm need some pure honey.
Yes, it's a raw honey, meaning it's been unheated and unprocessed.
Wow, yeah, we're gonna definitely need some to try
that. Bee pollen?
Really good for your allergies, vitamin B, protein.
Bean pollen?
Helps
with your, oh wow, I never had bean pollen before. Mm-hmm. That's interesting.
Oh, the mini one.
Mm-hmm. Homemade soap and everything.
Nice, mom makes nice. All the soap and lip balms.
Nice, thank you.
You are so welcome. Y'all just let me know if you have any questions.
Okay, we will.
Thank you.
Thank you. What are these?
Empanadas.
Okay.
How are you?
I'm from Argentina. You try before
that sentiment? No, I'm on a diet.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta stay on it. Yeah.
Run along.
We got coffee.
Okay, thank you.
We got ice. What do we got over here? Oh wow, this is the real deal. Boy, mushrooms, the real deal, Holyfield. Mushrooms and everything.
Oh wow.
Right? It's pretty cool. I don't eat mushrooms like that, but we got the organic mushroom extract, dried products, grown, gourmet, medical. I mean, you can heal yourself from the earth, natural herbs and resources. All right, so the first spot we went to, it was like a little mini little farmer's market, but this one right here, oh, this is the real deal Holyfield, so we're gonna definitely get some watermelon. We are looking for watermelon and some veggies. So yeah, definitely watermelon, because watermelon is like our candy, you know. Since we can't eat sweets, we gotta eat watermelon. I love watermelon. So let me show y'all what's popping up in the marketplace. Look at this. Got a little jalapeno chili flower. Green ones? Oh, those are green ones. Oh, that's dope. So if you want to grow your own, just plant this in your backyard and you're good to go. That's dope. Herbs, spices, beans. You know what? I do need some beans. Let's get some beans. I don't know what kind. What, black beans? I want black beans. Yeah. Flowers. Watermelon. I know, right? We go to watermelons. Look at that fresh. All your spices, your chili. Everything. Everything we need here. Yep. Fruit. Fresh fruit. Healthy gains right here. Hello. Ooh, look at this watermelon. Yes, sir. Pineapples. Everything. Look at this fruit. Supersized seeded watermelons. Ooh, they look so green. Looks so natural. Looks so healthy. How much are the watermelons?
That one $9. That one $7.
Okay, so just different prices.
That one doesn't seed. That one yes.
Okay. Cool. Thank you. Are you accept cash or credit?
Cash.
Cash?
Yeah.
Okay. So we need to take cash out.
Yeah. I had the one ATM outside.
Okay. Yeah. So we gotta take out cash. All right. This is so tempting right here. Look at all that. Maybe in about 2 months I'll be back. Give me some of this candy. And they got all the Mexican candy as well. The Mexican candy, the locust, the spice. All that. Man, I grew up on this. Oh, goddamn. Locust. Oh, man. That used to be the shit back in the day. But they got everything, literally. What is this? Is this the, I don't know, what is this? Sauce? Okay. Check out the spices and everything. Literally got everything here. Any kind of spice, any kind of seed you need. Well, if you want to ever try out some new spices, if you know what you're doing, they got everything. Sheesh. Some of this shit, I don't even know what the hell it is.
It's all in Spanish.
Yeah. They got more over there, too. Yeah. Once again, they have everything. They're ready to cleanse your body, cleanse your sins, cleanse the aroma, the vibes, positive vibes, baby, positive vibes. All the negative energy. Let's smoke it away with this sage. So. They
have different sage.
Yeah, different ones, different, yeah.
Wow.
Cleansing, protection, drawing love,
purification,
positive energy, good luck, and sweet and spice, calming and peaceful. They got literally everything. And they got like tea right here. This is detox tea, immune system, diabetes. Woman's health, all this is tea stuff. Cancer, liver, it's pretty dope. Men's health, wonder what the men's health is. Energy, you know, I do want to try one of these.
This is for women.
All right, men's health. I probably want to try this one or the immune system one. But we gotta get cash.